Welcome guys to another Evil Within part one, or should I say part eight. So this will be part eight, and this is Evil Within one. So I am trying to finish it and I will continue from the last episode what you guys watch onto the new one. So I don't know what I'm going to be doing. Gone with that.
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Thank you. one gun.
Out of ammo.
First aid.
Seems like it's a puzzle. Six rounds. What did you drop, buddy? So maybe I should pull this.
This is getting tough.
Okay. was basically looking for triangle. Actually to do a melee attack. This vehicle hits. Good dad. I've got. But I have a rifle. Shotgun shells, rifle rounds. Well, they're giving quite a lot of ammo for okay, so maybe the power's not on, or maybe I didn't switch on something, I don't know. I don't think there's more of them.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Except for you.
Thank you.
would say.
Stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Like the stairs?
This is what the holdup was.
Okay guys, so you guys can read this. I'm not gonna start read this. I know it's supposed to be read and I'm supposed to read it, but I don't feel like I actually want to get further in the storyline. Now in the beginning, KCPD officer missing. Okay, she's not gonna say anything. I need to upgrade. Saving, yeah. So the next time when I get the chance to save, I hope I don't struggle by the one section, but the next save point I will follow the video and continue again from that point. Thank you. click and then
do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
He got the flu.
Hang in there. Just a little further.
Depends on the cough medicine.
Two. We can take.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Are you sure about that? Because I like saved your life then.
Should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go.
This way!
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah.
Smash all those glitches. Now I can get some stuff.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
So finish 10 minutes.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent. But he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Sounds hectic.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Hold that thought. I am just trying to upload some videos so you guys will see. I am uploading videos. I'm actually also doing it at the same time while I'm busy recording this one. Unfortunately, I have to do it like that. Because I am one man doing this, not having a team of people doing this stuff for me. So I'm basically learning as I'm doing this. Unfortunately, I also don't like how the new YouTube logo looks. Okay. That there. say that. I need to actually go back to the previous video. Add video subject one. Okay. And yeah, I think that's about it on that one video. Yeah, I'll do the other one later. I think I must just do one thing actually. I need to actually go to the timeline. Okay, that is there. Copy link. Playlist. Okay, I'll have to figure that out when I'm actually busy with it. Otherwise, the video will be paused and then you guys will see the screen for a long time. So, I don't want to do that. You're in quite a bit of ammo. That's what I noticed.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
No, you've been laying on a wet bag for a bit. So. Those things you need to find all the funny little stuff. And from there, yeah, so this game has been, there is a challenge to it. Can you open?
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when?
When?
This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Hide out in here for a minute.
So that's what they're giving me some time.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Damn, why you give me that? Really, are you waiting in such a place? Wow.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
So just be on. So I got a few pieces, I think. Have to play the game again to get more. got a key. Can I open this one? It's always good to have ammo. This is always safe walking past her. That newspaper, and see, maybe a missing notice. Ah, okay. Okay, so time for the abilities actually. Well, that's just gonna take everything. To be a little bit better. When it's to use the time between something. Okay guys, so I'm going to end the video here. Do I have to zoom in yet? Okay. So I'll end the video here. I will make another video starting from this point again. But like and subscribe if you like this video. And let me know if you guys played this game. Let me know what you guys think about the game. So far I am enjoying this game, but it's kind of too over bright with the light, as you can see with the light behind him. It's like too bright, and they do own the people, but it is like kind of too bright for me. But like and subscribe, don't let anyone bring it down, always try and stay positive, and I will see you in the next video. Stay safe guys, cheers.